Hello, and I'm in a car. My dad's getting Chinese food. Yeah. Hey, Chinese food's actually pretty good. Yeah. So hey, it's my dad's weekend. He's pretty sad that I didn't get anything from my mom on Mother's Day. So he's pretty worried that I'm not gonna get him anything on Father's Day. But secretly, does he not know that I still didn't get him anything, and I'm probably gonna get beat up by my dad? Okay, so anyway, today we're probably gonna go see a movie that's pretty rad, probably the X-Men thing. I don't know, I never seen a preview to it at all. And my dad's like, no, man, it looks super good. Alright, so he's almost done in the Chinese. Okay, he's done. Alright, later.
Oh, hey, I didn't get a haircut. What are you talking about? I got a haircut. Okay, so, sorry, but it's day two, sadly, and, didn't get to record anything because my father kept talking. Yes, there was no time to record, and when he wasn't talking, we were eating. Well, anyway, I woke up at 6:16, around that time today. On the 18th, woke up. I wasn't sure if I slept. What happened was, it was 3 in the morning. I was trying to sleep, and then all of a sudden it was daytime, and I was trying. Now I was tired. So I think I slept. I'm not sure. Probably. And then after that, I got some oranges to eat, and then me and my dad went out to eat and got some crepes. And I had crepes for the first time today. They're pretty good.
Hey, that's pretty good.
And so after that, my dad got a haircut, and then after that, I got a haircut, and I don't like it. Oh, it's not that bad. It's not as bad as it was a second ago. I had to fix. I forgot they can't come off. That was the scariest thing that's ever happened to me in my life. Oh man. I'm so sorry you had to witness that. Oh, my breath. Absolutely terrible. I forgot to brush my teeth this morning because I was eating oranges, and I'm like, well, I should brush my teeth after I eat oranges. So I had orange breath, and then we went to go eat crepes. So it smelled like oranges, syrup, and bacon. Extra greasy and extra crispy. And after that, I got a pizza sample, and all of that just makes my breath smell terrible. So you want to smell? I'm just kidding. I hope you guys have a good day. I might not get to record again. I'm not sure. My dad's yelling at Verizon, because who doesn't yell at Verizon? People who don't yell at Verizon. That's stupid. I'm not stupid. What are you talking about? That's quite rude of you. Anyway, okay. Might not get to record again today, so have a good day. I'm not even sure if I'll do a day 3 to this. It's already been terrible and so out of order. I am so sorry.
Have a great day, guys. Yeah!
I got a haircut. Yeah, you already knew that. Okay, so what's gonna happen? Hey, look, I'm in a tree. Okay, so what's gonna happen? We are gonna go, me and my father, we're gonna go on a trail. We're gonna go for a walk. I'm gonna bring my dog. It's gonna suck. because I hate my dog. Yeah. I'm not too much of a dog's person. Unless they're like puppies. Then they're cute. Or like white fluffy dogs. Those are cute. Tell you what isn't cute. My dog. I hate my dog. So anyway, we're gonna go on a little trail thing, and that's about to happen right now.
Right.